Vamos a elaborar lo que es la masa del pan, ¿vale? Como ha dicho, primero se coge harina, ¿verdad?
These are artisan bakers from Alcalá de Guadaíra. They have left the bakery for a few hours to deliver a message to the pupils at this school in the city.
Educar para que efectivamente tengan conocimiento de lo que es el pan, su materia prima, su forma de hacer, que es un producto absolutamente saludable y sano.
The pupils at the Nuestra Señora de Águila Salesian School learn how to make bread.
Que la masa se ponga elástica, digamos, para poder trabajarla.
However, there is one more reason for this activity, a historical reason.
Alcalá siempre se le ha llamado Alcalá de los panaderos.
The baking tradition of Alcalá dates back to the Middle Ages. It continued in the 20th century. 50 years ago, there were 70 bakeries in the city. Now there are 15 left because their bread is under threat.
Por la industria esta de panes precocidos, panes congelados, panes muy industrializados.
For this reason, most of the bakeries have joined the Bakers Association of Alcalá.
Vamos a hacer un bollo normal corriente, lo que es un bollo.
With support from the local association of workers and traders, they organize activities like this in order to revitalize an important economic sector and a healthy product.
Hay que convencer, y para convencer hay que informar.
Está muy blandita la masa y me gusta hacer pan.
Me gusta porque puedes hacer tú la forma que tú quieras.
And so they're having a fun morning, mixing and kneading, and who knows, perhaps one of them will say, "When I'm older, I want to be a baker."